can't be.
I guess.
Great! Why? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah!
You dummy!
Whoa!
And then she has to come along and...
Hey, you're looking a little red there. You working up a fever or...
You dummy!
What did I do?
Looks like we made it here in one piece.
Pancakes!
Huh? Huh?
Filled with equal parts compassion and passion, always ready to boldly rescue anyone from the perils of the munchies. Delectable, ineffable, Dohaleem pancakes! Get them while they're hot!
That's quite the sales pitch.
This is all new to me as well, I assure you.
Why, if it isn't Lord Dohaleem himself! Care for a pancake, my lord?
Might as well have some while we're here.
Indeed. However, I'm not sure how I feel about eating my own visage in front of the populace.
At least let me show you how to make them! I'll also teach you the most important part, how to draw Lord Dohaleem!
Oh, this sounds like pure gold. I'm game.
Hey! We should make some pancakes right now!
They were drawing Dohaleem's face back there. That seems like a handy trick to keep in your back pocket.
The recipe's light on ingredients, and a little extra work could bring the flavor right out.
Great! Then let's make some together! Our very own personalized pancakes!
Sure, I got this.
You're out, Alfin. I don't need spicy pancakes. You're out too, Kisara. You'd win easily.
Win what? Is it a competition?
Yes! A contest between me, Shion, and Dohaleem.
Wait, what? I'm more of an eating specialist.
You can say that again.
I accept any and all challenges.
Great, then I'll be the judge.
I can gather the ingredients.
Okay, then it's on!
Hey, what about me?
Maybe we'll have some luck finding what we need at the farm.
Looks like we made it here in... one piece.
Right. Thanks.
Oh!
Whoa! Welcome, ladies and gentlemen! It's time to find out once and for all whose pancakes reign supreme!
I guess he's emceeing now.
Let's hear some thoughts from Kisara, our judge!
Indeed. This is a highly eclectic group of competitors. I look forward to seeing what they produce for us today.
Expectations sure are running high. Ah, and here comes Shion with her entry.
I applied all of my know-how to this and put extra care into the visual presentation.
Well, that's bold.
Nothing wrong with Shion holding her head high. Let's see how it tastes. Hmm? What?
I mixed in some candy that tingles the tongue.
Oh, I see. It's creative. I'll give it that. But it's quite, a mouthful, as it were. It might be too sweet.
Well, I should hope so. I put in as much food and sugar as I could. It should provide 3 days worth of nourishment.
3 days worth?
Our judge has been left stunned!
And not in a good way.
Now it's time for the Lord himself!
Here is what I made.
What the?
Dohalim pancakes!
I can't believe he actually did the art.
Go on, relish my crowning achievement to your heart's content.
Well, don't mind if I do.
Not even a moment's pause.
Dohalim, there's some strange liquid leaking out of this.
Indeed. I gathered delicacies the world over and packed them all in. That's what makes my masterpiece so good. Pancakes are overrated anyways.
And you're out.
Defeat.
And just like that, his lordship is disqualified.
What do I do? I just made regular old pancakes. They're both just so eccentric. And mine is so... How am I supposed to follow their acts?
Rinwell, you're up!
Okay, I'm coming. Just putting on some finishing touches. Oh, Oodle. Ah, your face! Are you sure? Well, okay. I'll never forget you, Hoodle!
Huh?
Okay, made it. Here you go.
Oh no, you didn't.
Huh?
Never mind. Let's see what Judge Kisara thinks.
Let's see. It's nice and soft around the edges, and yet there's a Hoodle face firmly imprinted in the middle. The contrast of fluffiness and firmness is simply fascinating, and there's a sweet texture that's nicely offset by the jam's tartness. That, and it's the strangest thing, it gives me this odd sense of ardor and conviction. I give this a perfect winning score.
Rinwell takes the title!
Looks like you reign supreme over pancakedom.
I don't understand. I thought I'd gotten the look and taste perfect. What could I have done wrong? Huh? Where's Kisara?
She took off running to burn off the food she ate.
I may have done her a disservice. I guess I was only thinking about what I personally would want to eat.
You know, these other ones are actually pretty good. I could go for more of this texture and salty sweetness.
I agree. Still, they pale next to Rinwell's pancakes.
Yeah, no question there.
In fact, I would love to partake in them again sometime. Whatever gave it such a fright?
Don't worry about it. I'll draw all of your faces next time.
I can't wait.
You just draw them, right?
was quite the little adventure we went on.
Finally made it.
Hey, Alfin. What do you think?
I shall ensure you survive this.
Rising Falcon!
A wall to shield.
Cracking blade!
Here! Leave the charges to me! Denied!
These things really get on my nerves.
Rising Falcon!
Eat this!
Annihilation!
We got fire!
I've got this! Let him rock this!
Take this!
All yours!
Water!
Hear my call!
Inferno
crossing!
Vacuum blade!
Going in!
Back!
In the soil!
Appreciate
that. Vacuum blade.
If it's in the sky,
vacuum blade.
In a bind.
I think we can get through this.
Don't let up until it's over.
Who said anything about letting off?
The flame inside me yearns to be let free.
Here go.
This one keeps charging us.
That's what my shield's for.
Get behind it.
Got it. I'll leave it to you.
Megasonic
thrust. What in the world?
Dohalina.
I'm all right.
Anything you don't
want
is all mine. I'm gone.
Tempest,
I'll cover you.
Fire!
I'll
try
you with
the
stuff. Nothing can outstand form. Far enough.
You make me angry.
I'm
that
ready.
A bad idea.
Shield.
This ends now.
Consider yourself finished.
There you go, Alfin.
It's time to end this battle.
I'm gone.
I'm right beside you.
Now for a big
play.
Thunderfang.
Can't get out of this. Yeah.
This one's mine!
Shine!
Rising
light!
Force of regeneration!
Regeneration! Lunar corruption!
Inferno corruption!
Is that a shield?
It is.
I can't ignore the change. I'll try to be more careful.
Heal my weary companion!
Vacuum blade!
Cure!
By the power of flame!
This one's
without a trace!
Pierce through!
Grace of fire!
Illusion! Armor won't save you! Rotating pile
driver! Prepare to be sealed, though.
This night!
Lunar corruption!
Shine! Radiant light! Force of regeneration!
Regeneration!
You picked the wrong fight!
Thank you for the healing, Goblin.
Our comrades need our abilities to survive.
Right. No one's dying on our watch.
This one's mine!
There!
Present move!
Illusion deity!
Here's a healing arc! First aid!
Okay, here I go!
In a bind?
Rising Falcon!
Look sharp!
The flame inside me yearns to be let free!
Inferno crossing!
Right
here,
okay,
got here I go!
Slash salt!
Our expert coming through!
Coming through! Ha! Now! Scarlet Inferno!
Radiant, this ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
This one's mine!
Rising Falcon!
Not on my watch!
Falling
Lightning thrust!
no further.
Nothing gets by me.
I'll smash you.
Fury.
Thunder. Thunder.
Inferno. This one is mine.
Burn.
Dent from the wind.
Jesus and fly. Reload.
Rising spell.
Reload. Reload.
Make it rain.
Chill.
This ends now.
Consider yourself finished.
Defeat.
Begin!
Rising Falcon!
Elusive Deity!
Vacuum Blade! Damn!
Inferno Falcon!
Healing
Falcon! Hide in for cutting through!
Elusive Deity!
Glacial Spear!
Rising
Falcon!
Healing
Evil!
No further! It's yours to be let free!
Their arts were interrupted!
Burn!
Glacial Spear!
Vacuum Blade!
Think you can fly?
Hear my call, falling squad!
I can't believe it! Burning
Cluster!
A whirling struggle.
That freaking does it!
Winds of heaven! First
that freaking does it! Dance shattering of pieces! Attack time!
The waters of creation! Arc field!
I'll tear you
not
apart!
Not in your dreams!
Whirlwind snap! I'm just getting started!
Tempest wall!
Whirlwind snap! Dragon! I'm just getting
lightning
started!
Descent.
Whirlwind snap! I'm just getting started!
Let you all down.
Gotta hold it together. It's do or die. Light astral energy! Dohalim!
Light burst forth!
Radiant benefit!
I'll thank you.
Charge malevolent! Who cares? Poodle!
I think Russia! Crescent flash!
Prepare to be seen!
Rotating pile driver!
Eagle Ray!
Penumbra!
Elucida!
Demon Lance!
Eagle Ray!
Catapult!
It's in your hands now.
Here's the evil!
Vacuum blade!
Vacuum blade!
Don't
get carried away!
Thunder!
charge like that could easily be fatal.
Just as well, I'm here to stop it.
In this toy,
awaken and reach your blade!
Mega Ray! Far enough!
There!
Do it!
Do it! In an instant!
Impact Boss!
We work well together.
But the final time
can't lay a finger on you.
I prefer it that way. What about you?
Just want to see.
Ignore
it!
Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Looks like we made it here in one piece.
You see anybody around here who could use our help?
We can't.
Just great. I see.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Very well.
How does this voice recording thing work? Hello, I'm Alfin. Hello, I'm Alfin.
Is that what my voice sounds like?
Finally. If only we could have flown with the wind to get here faster.
Hmm?
Finally. If only we could have flown with the wind to get here faster.
Hmm? Huh?
Gotcha. Watch it.
Yes! Ah!
That was quite the little adventure we went on.
Hmm? Perhaps.
We've reached our destination.
Hmm?
Yeah!
We've reached our destination.
Always good to be back in familiar territory.
Yes!
Looks like we made it here in one in peace.
Yeah! Excuse me!
Thank you.
Looks like we made it here in one piece.
Hmm? What was that?
We've reached our destination.
Hey, what do you think about that spot?
Good idea. I'll go for that one.
I hope we catch something decent.
Indeed. Hungry bellies are counting on this. Got something. Well, that wasn't much of a challenge.
Not too shabby, friend.
Wouldn't it be easier to simply use astral arts to catch the fish and be done with it?
That misses the whole point of going out to fish.
I hope we catch something decent.
Indeed. Hungry bellies are counting on this. Got something. Ugh. Ugh. I'll catch something bigger next time.
You take your fishing pretty seriously.
Where should I cast my line?
Hey, what do you think about that spot?
Good idea. I'll go for that one. Got something. I reeled us in a big one.
Hopefully it tastes better than it looks.
All right, once more from the top. Time to try a different spot. All right. That was disappointing. Now, where might those fish be? Right. That's not a fish I see often.
Wow, what an awesome fish you caught.
Looks like it was well worth coming out here to the ocean to fish, judging by your haul.
Yeah, I can't complain with a catch like this. Dinner tonight's going to be a real good one.
Hell yeah!
What do you care? You're always happy as long as you're full.
Not always. I mean, okay, yeah, sure. Having a full stomach is close to the maximum amount of happy I can be. But Kisara's cooking is just so amazing. Even you can't deny that.
Well, sorry for not being able to cook as good as her, then.
What? That's not what I said at all.
Anyway, what are you planning to do with that fish? Grill it? Turn it into a sashimi? Personally, my vote's for something spite. Kisara?
Sorry. Can you, not talk to me? Right now?
Hey, are you all right? Your face is as white as a ghost.
It might be more accurate to say green.
What happened? She was doing okay until just a few seconds ago.
Actually, I think I remember her mentioning at one point that she felt pretty seasick. But we've been out here for a while now. Maybe it doesn't hit her when she's concentrating on something.
I think that means yes.
I'm sorry. I've never seen anyone look so ill before.
Don't worry about dinner right now. You just get some rest, okay?
There's something in the water.
I hope we catch something decent.
Indeed. Hungry bellies are counting on this. There's a nice breeze here.